यस बी रेडी 5 सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट द सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑन फ्राइडे स्टेट द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द पटना हाई कोर्ट आल्सो ऑफ फ्राइडे बाई विच द बिहार डीजीपी वाज रिक्वायर्ड टू प्रोड्यूस सहारा इंडिया ग्रुप हेड सुब्रता रॉय इन द कोर्ट ऑन मई 16 स्टॉप द बेंच ऑफ जस्टिसेस ए एम खानविलकर एंड जे वी पार्डीवाला वाज हियरिंग रॉयज एसएलपी अगेंस्ट द फरवरी 11 जजमेंट ऑफ द हाई कोर्ट एंड द सब्सिक्वेंट ऑर्डर ऑफ अप्रैल 27 स्टॉप On February 11, the High Court had observed that some interlocutory applications have been filed by some interveners that their money is lying with Sahara Credit Cooperative Societies Limited and others, companies of the Sahara Group, and they have not been returning the amount of the interveners' stop. It has been contended by the interveners that when they approached for their maturity amount, then they are being forced to reinvest the said matured amount in some other companies of the Sahara Group stock. This action of Sahara to force interveners to invest their hard-earned money in different schemes in which they are not interested in nothing but extortion and this cannot be permitted stop. Office is directed to add Sahara Credit Cooperative Societies Limited and Sri Subrata Roy Sahara who is the director of Sahara Group of Companies as opposite parties to the bail petition that is criminal miscellaneous number 8063 of 2021. The High Court had then directed stop. This impugned judgment was also stayed by the Supreme Court on Friday stop. It may be noted that by its April 27 order, the High Court directed the by way of the last chance, the Sahara Group and other companies who have been taking deposits till about 1 month back are directed to come with a plan for return of the investment of the interveners and for that Sri Subrata Roy is directed to appear personally in this court on 11-5-2022 stop. This order was issued in 3 anticipatory bail applications after the court came across certain cases of cheating committed by non-banking financial companies stop. On Friday, senior advocate Kapil Sibal for Roy told the bench of Justices A.M. Khanwilkar and J.B. Pardiwala that certain investors had moved the High Court alleging that the Sahara companies were not returning their money and that the impugned order was passed by the High Court in anticipatory bail pleas unrelated to Roy Stop. On Friday, the bench passed the following order, issue notice stop. There shall be stay of the impugned judgment and order stop. We are informed that pursuant to the impugned order, the High Court passed a further order today. The operation of that direction is also stayed stop. Coming down heavily on Sahara India Group head Subrata Roy as he failed to remain present before it pursuant to its direction. In that regard, the Patna High Court today directed Bihar DGP to produce him in the court on May 16, 2022. The bench of Justice Sandeep Kumar has further directed the Commissioner of Police, Delhi and the Director General of Police, Uttar Pradesh to cooperate with the Director General of Police, Bihar in this matter stop. The case in brief, the High Court last month directed Roy to remain personally present before the court on May 11 and to come up with a plan for the return of the investment of the investors' stop. This order was issued in three anticipatory bail applications after it came across certain cases of cheating committed by non-banking financial companies, Stop Stanza. Before the court, Roy's counsel made submissions for his exemption from his personal appearance on medical grounds. However, his prayer was rejected today for the third time, Stop. This prayer for exemption of Mr. Subrata Roy Sahara was earlier rejected twice on 6-5-2022 and 12-5-2022, Stop Stanza. The counsel also produced certificates granted in his favor by the Kokila Ben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital and Medical Research Institute dated 3rd of May 2022. However, it did not mention the date of surgery, Stop Stanza. Further rejecting his application, the court noted that it was never the intention of the court to coerce of the petitioner to appear in this court and rather the intention was and is the refund of the hard-earned money of the general public at large, particularly of the state of Bihar, Stop Stanza. Order of this court is in the interest of justice, particularly in the present case where the companies headed by Mr. Subrata Roy Sahara, who being the chairman of the Sahara Group, has siphoned off crores of rupees from the citizens of the state of Bihar. It seems that Mr. Subrata Roy Sahara has no respect for the orders of this court and he thinks that he is above this court, Stop. Despite various chances given to Mr. Subrata Roy Sahara, he has failed to appear before this court, the court further added as he issued the aforementioned direction to Bihar DGP, Stop. It came to the court's knowledge that a large number of complaints are pending before the authorities under the Bihar Protection of Interest of Depositor bracket start in Financial Establishments bracket close Act 2022 against the Sahara Group of Companies, Stop. These complaints pertains to non-payment of maturity amount by different entities of Sahara Group registered as NBFCs, multi-purpose cooperative society, etc., complaining that the Sahara Group has evaded payment of maturity amount of the investors, Stop. A common complaint raised by the investors is that whenever they approach the local office of Sahara Group for payment of the maturity amount on their investments in different schemes, then they are forced to transfer their investment to a new scheme, Stop. If it may be by reinvestment or by the issuance of the some kind bonds, etc., Stop Stanza.
Yes, be ready. 5 seconds.